Mbunge Moses Kuria ameachiliwa akiwa pamoja na watuhumiwa wengine kumi katika mahakama ya Kiambu. Mbunge huyu alishtumiwa kwa kukiuka masharti ya COVID-19, hususan kutovalia barakoa na kutoweka umbali wa mita moja kati ya mwingine wakati walikuwa na bugia tembo. Washtakiwa hawa wameachiliwa baada ya kutoa faini ya shilingi 75,000.
It is not lost to me that the first accused herein is a leader and a public servant who should lead by example in implementing the president's directive and be at the forefront in urging the common mwananchi, the common man, to do that which each of us should do to curb the spread or at least contain the same. I have considered and taken into account mitigation by learned defense counsels on record on behalf of the accused persons, and more so that by defense counsel on behalf of the first accused, owing to his position in our society. Each pay a fine of Kenya shillings 15,000 in default, 8 months imprisonment. Count number two, a fine of Kenya shillings 15,000 each in default, 8 months imprisonment. Count number three, a fine of Kenya shillings 15,000 each in default, 8 months imprisonment. Count number four, a fine of Kenya.